I don't know if you're like up to anything, but I'm like in your neighborhood. Yeah, I'm gonna do something. Yeah, I guess I'm not too busy right now. Where are you? I think like 5 minutes away. But only if you're free. Like, yeah. No, I'm down. Okay, cool. I'll come pick you up. I'll see you soon. Alright, I'll see you soon.
No, like, not at all. I was, like, not doing anything.
There.
Oh, do you want one?
Oh,
here. That's cute.
You can put something on if you want. I'm down with whatever.
Oh.
Maybe do you have like any CDs or anything?
There's nothing ever good on the radio.
By your child's typical sharing.
50% of original MM.
It's just that they don't fit me, so I thought maybe. Thank you. They're soft. Let me see your hands.
that beeping? I think it might be your door, that's what it says.
Yeah, I don't know.
So what do you want to do? We could see a movie or something. Do you mind if I smoke in here? Probably shouldn't.
What do you mean?
Well, it's not my car. What do you mean it's not your car?
I found it earlier.
And while I was at the bodega to get the toilet paper, and as I was leaving, I saw these keys on the ground. So I picked them up, and like next thing I know, I'm just like walking around the block, clicking the unlock button, and then all of a sudden like I hear the beep. And so when I got in the car, just to like make sure that it was actually the right car, and make sure that the keys worked. And then they worked. And so I just started driving, and then the next thing I knew, I was driving around your neighborhood. So I thought I'd call you up.
Are you joking? No, wait, seriously, like this isn't your car?
For now.
Well, so what are we gonna do with it?
Whatever you want. We can do anything. We can go anywhere.
Wait. Do you think they've realized that their car is missing?
Maybe. Probably. I mean, they did drop their keys.
Are you serious? But they have to have realized by now. What about the cops? What if, like, the cops noticed? They had to have noticed their car is missing. I mean, do you even remember where you found the car?
Yeah. I mean, we should probably return it.
Right? Leave the keys or something. Put it back where you found it. Put the keys on the windshield.
But then someone else could take us.
Leave the keys inside the car.
But then they'd be locked out.
Yeah, but...
Or we could just go on that bed check.
I mean, yeah, or that. We should probably return it. I don't know. You know, we're driving in circles.
Are we?
Yeah, we're definitely driving in circles. You were, like, right by where you picked me up, actually.
We should probably just drop you off.
I mean, I don't mind. I can come. I can come with you.
No, I should drop you off. I don't want you to get in trouble or anything.
No, it's okay. Are you sure you're gonna be alright?
Yeah, I'll be fine. I'll figure it out.
Okay. Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, well, just let me know how it goes.
I will.
I would like to be a car. I would like to be a car. I would like to be a car. I would like to be a car and drive far away and drive far away and drive far. And drive far away. I would like to be a car. I would like. car, totally out.